What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.